Freddie Blassie, the maker of
champions. Andre, the Giant.
WrestleMania.
Everyone has a
place. Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric.
Hey, WrestleMania.
You are fine.
The champ is here.
I have to admit that this particular building has never been super kind to CM Punk. I had to forfeit the World Heavyweight Championship here one time because I was not fit to compete. One time, actually, it might have been the first time I ever wrestled here, Bob Holly punched me so hard in my left eye that I still, to this day, have a dead spot. And now I gotta come out here. I can't turn my head left or right. I can barely put my weight on my left leg. I'm beat up. I was in a war last night, and it's very evident if you take a look at me.
What's the matter with you?
But I think the thing that hurts the worst on me right now is my pride. Because I have to come out here in the building that has always not been so kind to me, and I have to admit that maybe I was wrong. You see, I have to admit that R-Truth and The Miz were right. There is a conspiracy here in World Wrestling Entertainment. It's not the conspiracy that The Miz and R-Truth are talking about, but there is a conspiracy. This conspiracy, I think, involves...